beyond the Palisades. They all wore Cadillacs and lived there long ago. They had a concert out in Portland to watch the island bridges blow. Thank you.
Well, this is our home, Long Island. Thank you. This music has a lot of DNA in a bunch of you as well as us. Of course, we are all from Long Island, and so is Billy, and it's wonderful. I hope you like Billy Joel music. So as it stands, we all know that Billy had a hit called Piano Man, of course, right? And we will do that song sometime within the next 3 hours, I promise. And he went out west and he had some success with another record, but he decided to come back east again to do the Turnstiles record, which included myself, Russ, and Lib, and Doug, of which, from that moment on, to the tune of 150 million records sold. So the Lords of 52nd Street, and you see all these bands that come through here, we are not a tribute band. We are the guys that are on the record. We are the guys that toured. We are the guys that went to jail, actually. So, and I think Liberty actually got arrested on parking lot 7, it was. So we're glad to be back. This is tremendous. Billy decided also to come back to New York and make this great record right in Hempstead. And I got a great song out of it that's called Say Goodbye to Hollywood.
Machine, it's a scene that I'm sensing for the Lord. Turn the sax up.
Somebody just said, turn the sax up. They couldn't hear me, huh? I was blowing as loud as I could. I got a little bit of a hernia from that last solo. So front of house, turn the sax up, he said, okay?
We love you, Richie.
And the kick drum.
So I'm going to try to tell you some stories of what happened on this route. We are the guys that are still here. Thank God we're still all alive. We've been friends for 45 years, and we've made this great music. Billy left California, and he came to New York, and he ended up in Highland Falls. I don't know if you've seen the news about Highland Falls, but I'm going to go deep and do a song for Highland Falls. They had some heavy, heavy rain and some difficulties in what was going on there. So we're going to play a song called Summer Highland Falls. The set list, I figured that we'd go deep in some of the cuts. I hope you got nothing to do tomorrow because I got a long set list. Is that okay?
Yes, bring it on!
We got some special surprises for you. It's going to be a fun night. Thank you, Rich Wolf, for coming, by the way.
Bring it on, Rich.
Want to do this one? This is called Sometimes a Fantasy. Check this out.
Bring it on, baby.
Broadway show that Billy had out called Moving Out. Great show. It was something that was not only our country, but in England and some other countries throughout the world. But we were the guys who were on the record going to do that track for you. And it's called Moving Out. Beautiful night, huh? Unbelievable. Thank you, dear God. So, when Billy picked the band, he handpicked the band, and he picked myself, Liberty, Russ, and Doug, and we made these great records, and it's been a wonderful, wonderful road for us. But Billy was really smart, because building a band like this starts at the very bottom, and the bottom is with the greatest drummer on the planet, Mr. Liberty. Law, but we're gonna have him play anyway tonight. You ready to play? How about Liberty one more time? Give me some of this. Huh?
are, and I say this every time I play these songs in front of people. I can't believe you guys are still into this shit. Anyway, listen, I know 4th of July was a little while ago, but I just wanted to make mention that all the music that you hear tonight came from Long Island. Woo! It came from Russell, Richie, myself, Doug Stegmaier, and a guy named Billy Joel. Woo! All from Long Island. My dad and his brothers, there was five of them, went to World War II. Woo! And they fought for freedom.
Yeah.
Their names are etched in the wall that's right up there in that, or back there? It's back there. Their names are etched in the wall. Five guys went in. Vincent DeVito came out. Pat DeVito came out. George DeVito came out, and Freddie DeVito came out. The only one that didn't come out, his name was Liberty DeVito. And that's who I'm named after. And I'm very proud to be part of that DeVito clan.
Hell yeah!
My dad bought a house in the apartment here, in East Meadow, on Putnam Drive. He came home from the beach with my mother. He had $3 in his pocket. He went to see the house, said, I love it, I can't afford it. Guy said, are you a GI? He said, yes, I am. Guy said, how much you got in your pocket? My father said, $3. He bought a house for $3. And he set up. Then we moved to Seaford, Long Island. That's where I call home. And let me tell you something, I've done the loop. My parents came from Brooklyn. Now I live in Brooklyn. But before you boo, remember one thing. I'm in Brooklyn, but I'm still on Long Island.
Go Liberty! Woo!
Isn't he amazing?
Yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah!
So as we move forward here with our set, that was very touching, Lib. We're all from, again, from Brooklyn, or we started there, and we got to some point on Long Island here, and it's really something we've always talked about, and Billy wrote about, too. And this next song is the very, very first song that I got to play with Billy.
New York State of Mind.
And I went into the recording studio the night that they were recording the last song we just did, which was I'm a Young Man, and he asked me to join the band, and I had no idea where I was going to put this piece of plumbing. But it turned out that he wanted me to play on the song that I played on just recently, two summers ago, at Central Park in front of 70,000 people and 200 million at CNN with Andre Bocelli and Jennifer Hudson. And we did it for the resurgence of New York in this great state that we have and city we have. And we're going to do it for you tonight. And I'm also going to do it for the spirit of Tony Bennett. This is called New York State of Mind. Thank you.
on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. I've seen all of the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines.
Thank you.
Awesome. This band is terrific, right? It was easy. Ripley and the Pick of Best. I want to introduce them to you. On keyboards behind me, playing all these great keyboard sounds, Doug Kistner, everybody. On keyboards back here. Our newest band member that I'm so pleased to say I kind of found out from his dad how good he was. Thank you, Tony. And he's with us now, and he's not going anywhere. Anthony Babino on the guitar. And as I do every Lords of 52nd Street show, I have vowed to say thank you to Doug Stegmaier, who was the musical director when I got this job. In 1975, and he's no longer with us, but his spirit is with us. And I say thank you to Doug every night that we do a gig, and I'm going to do this, the existence of this band. And the Stegmaier family has given us Doug's bass to use, and we're using it tonight. And on the bass, ladies and gentlemen, say hi to Malcolm Gold on bass. Come on. And you know, everybody can play piano, man. I go, I can do Billy's songs, but it's not easy. Billy wrote some of the greatest songs ever. He's one of the pop icons of our generation, and we're so proud of him. And he was going to be here tonight, but almost came, but he's in Europe, and he told me to tell all you to say hi. It's going to be a special moment for us. But he loves our band, and we love him, but it takes a really, listen to me, it takes a really special person to understand that music, understand the vocals. And it's not the vocals now, it's the vocals that we did back in the 70s. So I found a guy that can sing like Billy did in the 70s and play like Billy did. And I'm loving this kid. He wasn't even born yet when he made this music. Dan Orlando on keyboards and vocals. So I'm going to go to this mic, and this is our special moment. I usually have this band play the 4th of July somewhere, and as Liberty got very patriotic with you, I'm going to get the same with you. This is the greatest country in the world. This is. We've traveled everywhere in the world, and there's nothing like this country. So we wanted to celebrate America, and I asked Liv, is it too late after the 4th of July to celebrate the birthday of America? It's never too late to celebrate America. So what I did was, I found this great choir in Hempstead, the Calvary Tabernacle Choir. They're gonna be getting on stage here with us. And I got together with them, and they welcomed me to their church, and I've been there a couple of times, and they're fantastic people. And let me tell you something again about the spirit. Music brings us all together. For these 2 hours that we're playing tonight, you're not thinking about anything else but our music and maybe where you were at that point. And these people here have joined us, and we're so blessed to have them all up here. Look at this. Amazing, right? So, Liberty, play some drums for us, and we're going to bring out Troy Rami, who was the opening act to sing a great song for you that Ray Charles did, All About America. Where is Troy? Come on out. How about it for Troy, who played for you in the opening act?
Mercy more than life.
Wow, did anybody get chills but just me? How good was that? The Calvary Tabernacle Choir from Hempstead. You must visit this church. Should we have them do another one? Let me know.
These days of quiet desperation, as I wander through the world in which I live, I search everywhere for some new inspiration. But it's more than cold reality can give. And if I need a pause for celebration, I want comfort I can use to ease my mind. I rely on my imagination, and I dream of an imaginary time. Then all I have, all these games that I've been playing, to keep my hope from crumbling away. So let me lie and let me go on sleeping, and I will lose myself in palaces of sand, and all the fantasies that I have given will make the empty hours easier, easier to stand. And I know that everybody has a dream. Everybody has a dream. I know everybody has a dream. And this is my dream. Yeah.
paying it in. Thank you to the choir, the Calvary Tabernacle Choir in Hempstead. Check them out. So it's going to take a minute to feed them. Let's play something while they're getting off the stage, okay? What do you think? Would you like us to play another song here? Can we take a deep breath with all that?
Get it right the first time.
Over ice cream!
Okay, so we'll do... something that's a little bit mellow. Let's do our number one hit that we had to play for 100,000 times, but it helped me put my son through Chaminade. NYU, right, Cheryl? Beautiful piece of music called Just the Way You Are.
Try and please me. You never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. Thank you. I can talk to. I want you just the way you are.
Song that Billy wrote, one of the classic songs.
Oh, yeah.
Give him some love right now, ladies and gentlemen. My partner, Rush Jabbers, on a great song called Until the Night.
Go Rush!
I can't yell my voice.
I never ask you where you
Before I leave you again, before the light of the dawn, before the sea.
If there's an Italian in the house, this one's for you.
Bottom white, bottom red, perhaps a bottle of a rosé instead. We'll get a table near the street in our old familiar place. You and I, face to face. Bottle of red, bottle of white. It all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant.
Thank you.
greaser.
All the best I can do is pick up their pieces, and we always do it before the final end.
Long Island, one more. came here and we enjoyed this great park. What a great park. And thank you to our county executive who put this together with us. And Darcy, thank you so much wherever you are. We're going to play a couple more songs for you. Thank you. Bruce Blakeman, thank you so much. And here's a little bit something you guys all know and sing. You ready? Come on, Lip. We'll be right back.
There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
Yeah. Show me how you make a way from the sun.